Okay, time for some more Assassin's Creed, baby. Put my phone down. Got some new gear, I guess. New weapon from last time. I got a legendary shield. Why would I want anything else? Gotta pick up a quest. Hold on, I want to see something. Hold on. Sorry, I'm looking at my computer. All right.
Be sure you are ready before you go. You are staying? Good. Are you going to visit Temu at the necropolis?
Wait, I just don't want to fucking leave nothing else and leave some missions or something. Here we out. Fuck it. Come back. Come back.
Are you ready?
Jack, come back.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course.
Serapis.
And Vike, do something about that beard.
No, I like it. First steps.
Oh shit! Layla, you need a refill on cyclosporin. Stat. Layla, wakey wakey! Don't make me come down there. Layla? Layla! Come on back. Layla, are you with me? Hefty.
I told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So? How did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think you'd be of interest, Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin.
Got the cyclosporin.
2 cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me. Even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon.
Yes.
Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful.
Don't allow you to enhance your game by buying shit that I don't fucking need.
I must protect this great land. Alexandria is where the snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both.
Oh shit, the recommended level is level fucking 10. What level I'm on?
Whoa.
Excuse me. might have fucked up leaving too early.
Temple. He always is.
Whoa. All right, some easier. Fuck out the way.
Bayek, what good fortune. I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Hail in peace, Menahed. How is your family?
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you, is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The High Priest, in his grace, made me his second. And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, at the moment of your pleasure. Ready to see our beautiful temple?
After you, Menahed. Or is it servant of the goddess?
Menahed will do for one as good as family.
This is far from the sorry ruin of my last visit.
Yamu now plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life, which attract many visitors with more gold than sense.
A description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts...